Hello, Earth citizens. In this video, I will guide a 10-minute routine on upper body stretching. Okay, so let's begin. First, raise your arms up like this and make small fists, and then twist. And as you twist, look forward and make sure your torso isn't twisting and your head isn't twisting, only your arms. So in this one, you could feel your spine and your back stretching. Let's do 20 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. Great job. Next, lift up one of your arms and bend it and try to place your palm on your upper back. And then with your other arm, pull down. So it looks like this. Palm on your upper back and go down as far as you can go. And pull down on the elbow and feel that stretch. And let's hold it here for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Release. Great job. Now the other arm. So bend your other arm up, palm flat on your upper back. And then grab that elbow and pull down and feel that stretch. Hold it here for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great job. Release. And shake out your arms. Shake out your shoulders. Release the tension in your arms and shoulders. Let's bounce here 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Great job. Now let's do shoulder rotations. So hands on your shoulders like this, and you can spread your feet out a little bit so you're more comfortable in the stance. And then hands on your shoulders like this, and we're going to rotate outwards. Rotate and make sure you go all the way as far as you can go in each angle. And let's do 20 times this way. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And 20. Relax, drop your arms. Now, hands back on your shoulders and let's go the other way. So inward like this. You can really feel it in your upper back and your shoulders. So let's do 20 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 20. Great job. Drop your arms. Now we can't forget about the neck. So take one of your arms up and put it over the other ear and pull down. And then with the arm that's down, pull that arm down. And feel that stretch in your neck. Gently pull your head down to make the stretch bigger. Usually you can hit a sweet spot. And take a deep breath in. And exhale out through your mouth. Deep breath in. And exhale out through your mouth. Last time, deep breath in. And exhale out through your mouth. And release. Now with the same hand, grab your head at a 45 degree angle. So bring your head down at 45 degrees and feel that stretch. This one goes all the way back to your back and your spine. And hold it here for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and release. Great job. Now the other way. So raise your other hand up, place it over the ear on the other side, and pull down. And with your other arm, pull down to the ground and pull your neck down. And feel that stretch, elongate that stretch. And take a deep breath in through your nose. And exhale out through your mouth. Deep breath in through your nose. And exhale out through your mouth. Last time, deep breath in through your nose. And exhale out through your mouth. Great job, release. Now bring up the same hand and pull your neck down at 45 degrees on the other side. Feel that stretch. And hold it here for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and release. Great job, great job. How do you feel? How does your neck feel? Okay, and now time for the last exercise. So this is a stretch that works on your upper back and shoulders again. So bring your arms out like this and twist your palms to be facing outwards. And then bring one hand over the other and clasp your hands together. And then twist inside and out as much as you can. Some people can only go this far, this far, this far. Just as much as you can, and you should feel the stretch in your shoulders and back. And here we'll bounce 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, release. Great job. Now, do the same thing but the other way. So, hands out, palms outwards, and then other hand over, clasp, and twist out. Twist as much as you can. Feel the stretch in your shoulders and back. And let's bounce here 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Great job. Release. So how do you feel? Did you enjoy these exercises? Does your upper body feel a little bit more looser and more relaxed? Please leave your comments in the comment section below. And if you're interested in experiencing a 1-hour brain education-based class, please visit a local body and brain yoga studio near you.